Yeah, I made $10,000, the easiest $10,000 I've ever made, you know? He exposed the journeyman, Jorge Masvidal. You know, I called it exactly what he was gonna say. His excuse was already built in. Oh, I only had 6 days notice. Oh, I had to cut 20 pounds. Dude, you don't cut 20 pounds. You came up from lightweight, dude. You probably weigh 180 soaking wet, dude. That's an easy cut. And guess what, George? You didn't come in on a week's notice because Dustin Poirier, your training partner, is the one that exposed you in front of the whole world. Dustin came out in an interview the week of the fight, said, oh, George was in training camp for me versus Hooker the whole time. He's been training the last 3 months like he had a crystal ball, like he knew the fight was going to happen. So there's no excuses, man. That fight plays out 10 times out of 10 the same exact way that it did. It'd be an ultimate footsie championship, and that's what the UFC stand for that night in that fight. It'd be an ultimate hugging match. They're kissing each other's, yelling sweet nothing in each other's ears. It was a joke. I feel bad for the people that paid their hard-earned money to watch that. That's not fighting.